We're thrilled to have you all join us today to commemorate the listing of Anchal Ispat Limited on the Bombay Stock Exchange. Before we begin, may I request you all to please stand in honor of the national anthem.
भाग्य माता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा दारण उत्कल गंगा विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
Today we are proud to be commemorating the listing of Anchal Ispat Limited on the Bombay Stock Exchange. Anchal Ispat Limited manufactures steel products for the construction and infrastructure industry, providing superior quality through its state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities. We have with us here today an array of luminaries from Anchal Ispat Limited, representing some of the stalwarts in the steel industry. It is now my pleasure to invite them to the dais as they are welcomed with bouquets of flowers. Mr. Mukesh Goel, Managing Director, Anchal Ispat Limited. Mr. Kanji Bhai Rita, Promoter and Director, Inventure. Mr. Manish Baid, Chairman and MD, GCM Securities Limited. Mr. Manoj Goel, Director, Anchal Ispat Limited. Mr. Sudhir Kumar Budhia, Independent Director, Anchal Ispat Limited. Mr. Ranjit Modi, Statutory Auditor, Anchal Ispat Limited. Mr. V. Balasubramaniam, Chief Business Officer, BSE Limited. And Mr. Ajay Thakur, Head of the SME Segment at BSE Limited. And now, to mark an auspicious beginning, I invite all our distinguished guests to kindly proceed down to light the traditional lamp. To commence proceedings, let me invite Mr. Manish Baid, Managing Director, GCM Securities Limited, to deliver the welcome address. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Manish Baid.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Ajay sir, Bala sir, firstly, let me thank you for your great support, your encouragement, and the what you have shown us that we can do on the SME platform. So thank you for being that guiding force to take us forward along with BSE. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to all of you on this great occasion of listing of equity shares of Anchal Ispat on this morning on the SME platform of BSE, which is one of the leading stock exchanges of the world and the biggest in India. Anchal Ispat is into the manufacturing of TMT rebars and structural rebars used in the construction and infrastructure industry. The company is looking forward to scale new heights in future with its proposed modernization plan. The company's products are sold under the brand name of Relicon. There cannot be a better proof of the performance of Anchal Ispat than the excellent response it has received from the investing community for its maiden IPO. Anchal Ispat is on the growth path, and the support by the investing community is expected to take it further. Now, regarding the promoter, let me tell you one thing, that I have not seen a more enthusiastic and dynamic promoter than Mr. Mukesh Goyal. His vision to take the company forward, I worked with him for the last 6 months on this IPO, and by coming to know him, I find him a very enthusiastic and a dynamic promoter. You guys have, I think all of you have seen the movie Guru. There's a dialogue in the movie where Abhishek Bachchan says ki, sab service tax, income tax, ye tax, wo tax, main kuch nahi janta hun, main apne dhande ka strong khiladi hun, main dhanda karna janta hun. So that is what I would like to say about Mukesh ji, ki he is a very strong player in his field and he really knows what to do and how to do it. So with this, we at GCM Securities wish the company and its stakeholders a very bright and prosperous future.
Next, I'd like to invite the man of the moment, Mr. Mukesh Goyal, Managing Director, Anchal Ispat Limited, to address the gathering. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mukesh Goel.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome you all at the precious occasion for our company, Aanchal Ispat Limited, listing at SME BSE platform. It is a great opportunity for our company to share this platform of this old age institute and big investors. Through our listing, we believe we would offer our investor an attractive and reliable investment opportunity. On behalf of Aanchal Group, I would like to thank Mr. Kanjibhai Rita, Mr. Jinesh Mehta, and the team of Inventure Merchant Service, who is our merchant banker to the IPO, who carried this IPO and guided us in all IPO proceedings. I would like to thank Mr. Manish Baid, GCM Security Limited. He has shown the confidence in our company and on us. I would like to thank Mr. Rajesh Shah, the Purva Registry India Private Limited, the registrar to our company. I would like to thank ICICI Bank Limited, the collection banker to our IPO. More or less, I would like to thank our main banker and sole banker, Karur Vysya Bank Limited. Mr. Ravi sir is there, the Mumbai DO head. We are growing with the Karur Vysya Bank from last 15 years. They have shown us a, we are growing like you can say, they are treating us as a children, kids like. They are, in every step, they are giving us a supporting. When we are very small companies, we are doing the trading only. They have influenced us and give us very, till today, they are giving the supporting to us in any way. I would like to thank the team of Aanchal Ispat for their dedication and strong faith in the management. Without their strong support, it was not possible for our company to grow in a corporate life. We also thank our communication partner, Raka Advertising, for their contribution in the right communication for the IPO. Ultimately, thanks to our investors, who are now our family members, and now who have trusted us and gave good response to our IPO. We are sure to stand up to their expression from us in the long run. Turning back, we find today's occasion a milestone in the company's journey. We have done well as the manufacturer of mined steel, TMT bars, angle channel rounds, and other section production. We always have aspired to become a premier company in the eastern region of the country. Post the implementation of our modernization plan, our capacity of TMT rebars will increase up to 75,000 per metric ton. We have immense business potential in coming years. The main application of our product currently being manufactured is construction industries, real estate industries. These products are used in extensively in housing and infrastructure sectors. India is the midst of a construction boom in housing and infrastructure, which is good for our company. Our existing manufacturing unit confirms the ISI standards, and we are awarded with the BIS manufacturer TMT and Sujibar. We have induced a corporate culture and governance into our corporate. It's a pleasure to see the entire Aanchal Ispat family growing in the terms of size and volume. Adhering to our corporate goals and communication, we will work hard to ensure our shareholders' wealth creation. We intend to set our standard into the industries and compete healthy with our peers and the competitors. Now we officially become the member of this platform. Let our shareholder rate us for our performance. I conclude by extending my warmest congratulations to all of those involved in the taking forward the IPOs. I hope that this listing will prove to be a success and look forward to further cooperation in future from all the participants. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Goel. I'd now like to invite Mr. V. Balasubramaniam, Chief Business Officer at the BSE Limited, to address our guests. Mr. V. Balasubramaniam.
So good morning, everybody. Let me again extend a very warm welcome to this BSE International Convention Hall. I think this is a very venerable place, which is where most of the promoters, most of the entrepreneurs have actually started their journey. And that is what BSE as an exchange symbolizes for the country as a whole. And let me extend my welcome to Mr. Mukesh Goel, Managing Director, Aanchal Ispat Limited, Mr. Manoj Goel, Director, Mr. Manish Baid, the Market Maker, Chairman and MD of GCM Securities, Mr. Kanjibhai Rita, who is the Promoter and Director of Inventure, who is the merchant banker to this issue, and Mr. Ranjit Modi, the statutory auditor here. Mr. Sudhir Kumar Budhia, the independent director of Anchal Ispat Limited. For me, this is again another momentous occasion. We are, I think, witnessing now the 80th listing on the SME platform. And we embarked on this SME platform journey about two and a half years back. I think Ajay has been there right from the inception. And I think we have now almost got close to about 100 filings. So this shows that this is one of the fastest kind of growing segments, which is what SME should symbolize for us as well as for the entire country. And for us, this is extremely a kind of a proud moment for us. As far as Anchal is concerned, I think I just spoke to Mr. Manish Goyal and he said that he's a first generation entrepreneur. And that is something which always, it inspires me to see more and more such entrepreneurs coming into the exchange and embarking upon wealth creation for the shareholders. I wish him and his entire team all the best. I'm sure this listing will actually spur you to do better. And now you are no longer only responsible for your company and your employees and the families, but now you've got a new family, which is the shareholders. So obviously you need to take care of their health as well. And I'm sure that you will take this responsibility very, very seriously. Anchal Ispat, I think, is engaged in manufacturing of steel products that are used in infra projects, including mild steel, TMT, rebars, structural rebars, round and other sectional products. This company has a brand name called Relicon, with which it sells its products. It has got two manufacturing facilities, and it's using this proceeds of the current IPO to expand and upgrade the technology in its manufacturing units. This issue came on 24th November with a fixed price issue of around 80 lakh shares at rupees 10 each, which was issued here. And the IPO was oversubscribed by about 1.3 times. And the retail category was subscribed by 0.5 times. And the HNI institutional category was oversubscribed by 2.1 times. Obviously, we have a lot of expectations from them. Let me also just, using this moment, let me also tell you a little bit about the BSE. We are probably Asia's oldest exchange and now also the fastest exchange. For the last few years, we have been working tirelessly towards the direction of a digital India, and we have been looking at more digital footprint on the exchange as well. As we speak, our trading system today is capable of processing 500,000 orders per second, and it has a response time of 200 microseconds. So that basically shows you how much the cutting edge we are. In fact, we are benchmarking ourselves with world-class platforms. And today, within the country, I think we are the best system and by miles compared to all our competitors here. And obviously, over the last few years, we have struck a lot of strategic partners. We have got partners like Deutsche Börse Eurex Group, which is Europe's largest exchange, which is our partner, which is collaborating with us on the market side business. We also have created a joint venture company with the Standard & Poor's Dow Jones Index, which is the largest index company. So now S&P is called, the Sensex is called the S&P BSE Sensex. So these are some of the initiatives which we have taken over the last couple of years. And I'm sure that all the new segments, which includes SME, the mutual fund distribution platform, the offer for sale. In fact, we just witnessed last week an OFS from SAIL, which was again part of the privatization program of the government. In all these segments, I think now BSE is by far the market leader. And in primary markets, we continue to be market leaders. I think in this year, in terms of the total IPO, I think equity IPOs, we have raised or in our book building platform more than 70% of the total proceeds. And on all the debt issues which has happened this year, I think we have raised almost 97% of the total money. So this basically is just to reinforce to you that BSE is for capital creation, capital formation, and wealth creation. And that is exactly what we symbolize here in a small way with Anchal Ispat Limited. With this, let me again wish the promoters and the company management here all the very best on this journey. I'm sure the wealth creation will not only benefit them, but all the stakeholders equally. Thank you.
Thank you. Next, I call upon Mr. Ajay Thakur, the head of the Small and Medium Enterprises segment at the BSE Limited, to share his thoughts on this IPO. Mr. Ajay Thakur.
Sri Mukesh Goyal ji, MD Achal Ispat. Sri Manish Bhai, Chairman and MD GCM Securities. Sri Manoj Goyal, Director, AI Limited. Sri Sudhir Kumar Bhutia, Independent Director. Sri Ranjit Modi, Statutory Auditor. Sri Kanji Bhai Rita, Promoter and Director in Venture. Distinguished guests, very good morning to all of you. And welcome you on this international convention hall on the listing of Achal Ispat Limited. Just now I also come to know that Mukesh Goyal is the first generation entrepreneur. And in this short span of time, I think he has built a big empire. And of course, it seems that promoter is very well aware of the corporate governance and compliance in their system. And that's why they are associated. In fact, Karur Vysya Bank is associated with them for quite a long time. I think with this vision of listing and further bringing the corporate governance, transparency, etc., I hope that you must have in your mind a vision of creating wealth creation not only for yourself, but for various stakeholders and shareholders who are going to be associated with the company. I further hope that with your listing, a lot of companies from Eastern region will get inspired and get listed on BSE SME platform. I further request the DGM of Karur Vysya Bank, who is sitting here, to suggest many more companies which are there who are doing banking with their bank, to suggest them to get listed on the SME platform. There are a bunch of merchant bankers here. In fact, Inventure is sitting here. I am seeing Kamal Kothari ji, promoter of Guinness Capital, also sitting here, who also held from Calcutta only. And they will help them. And at the same time, we have got service center in Calcutta. We are here. Let me assure you all that we will give our best support to all the companies who will come forward to get listed on SME platform. We don't believe in red tapism. In fact, we go further ahead to help these companies in getting listed on BSE SME platform. In fact, the promoter of Achal Ispat, Sri Mukesh Goyal ji, has done a wonderful job. He has, in a very less amount of time, got this company listed. I wish him all the success in the near future and assure you, sir, that whatever the support you want, we are going to provide you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Mr. Thakur. Now, to mark this proud occasion, I invite Mr. Balasubramaniam Mr. V. Balasubramaniam, Chief Business Officer of BSE Limited, to present a memento to Mr. Mukesh Goyal, Managing Director of Achal Ispat Limited. In a reciprocal gesture, I invite Mr. Mukesh Goyal, Managing Director at Achal Ispat Limited, to present a memento to Mr. V. Balasubramaniam, Chief Business Officer at the BSE Limited. Thank you, Mr. Mukesh Goyal and Mr. V. Balasubramaniam. I'd also like to request Mr. Mukesh Goyal, Managing Director of Achal Ispat Limited, to present a memento to Mr. Kanjibhai Rita, promoter and director in Venture. And now it's time for the moment that we've all been waiting for. So I request our guests to kindly make their way towards the gong as we are about to ring the opening bell. I also request our audience to join in the countdown when we reach 10 seconds before 10 o'clock. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Congratulations! Anchal Ispat Limited is now officially listed on the Bombay Stock Exchange. What a proud moment for Anchal Ispat Limited. Congratulations to all our guests. Now to continue with the presentation of the mementos, I request Mr. Mukesh Goel, Managing Director, Anchal Ispat Limited, to present mementos to the following people. Mr. Manish Baid, Chairman and MD, GCM Securities Limited. Mr. Rajesh Shah, Purva Share Registry, India Private Limited. Mr. Ranjit Modi, R. Modi and Company. And Mr. Sushil Behel, Raka Advertising and Marketing Private Limited. Thank you. Each of these individuals' invaluable contributions have made this occasion possible. So thank you all. To conclude, let me invite Mr. Sudhir Kumar Budhia, Director, Anjal Ispat Limited, to deliver the vote of thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sudhir Kumar Budhia.
All the dignitaries present on the dais and the distinguished guests, on behalf of Anjal Ispat Limited, it is indeed my great pleasure to express gratitude to all those who have come and made this event a reality. I also thank all of you for gracing the event by your presence. One final thanks to our investors who have trusted us and gave us good response to our IPO. We assure to stand up to their expectations as long as we continue in the long run. Thank you so much.
Thank you all for joining us today at this special listing ceremony for Anjal Ispat Limited. You're now invited to join us for tea and snacks, and we wish you a very prosperous day ahead. Thank you all.